Later today, Governor Andy Beshear will sign the anti-hazing legislation known as Lofton's Law. The bill, named after University of Kentucky freshman Lofton Hazelwood, who died in a hazing incident after allegedly being forced to drink a deadly amount of alcohol. No one was charged in the incident, but Lofton's fraternity was kicked off campus. The bill will create misdemeanor and felony charges for hazing.